How's it going, guys? I'm Sam from Professional Music Technology, and today I got my hands on the brand new Squier Affinity Jazzmaster and Bullet Mustang. Now, all I got to do is get through an entire video without playing a Nirvana riff. Well, that's blatantly not going to happen, is it? Classic Fender Mustang, Jazzmaster and Jaguar have been iconic guitars in the world of alternative rock music ever since the early 90s grunge era, where they were made popular by guitarists such as Kurt Cobain of Nirvana and Sonic Youth's Thurston Moore. The brand new Squier Affinity Jazzmaster and Bullet Mustang are based on their bigger Fender brothers, but designed to a more wallet-friendly specification. Yes, it is true they are entry-level guitars, but as with all Squiers, they're made to a pretty high standard. They come out of the box with a decent setup, a nice low action and consistent intonation, and they sound pretty good considering their price points. Mustangs and Jazzmasters utilise an offset body design. If you don't know what I mean by this, take a look at a more conventional guitar such as a Strat or a Les Paul. You'll notice that the waist of the body is very symmetrical. On an offset body, it's almost like the two halves are, well, offset, creating an asymmetrical waist. This does slightly affect the way the guitar hangs and sits, especially when you're sitting down with the guitar on your lap. It doesn't take long to get used to, and personally, I find them really comfortable to play. The Bullet Mustang is available in either metallic blue or black. It's got a nice small body, much smaller, thinner, and lighter than the Jazzmaster or something like a Strat or a Tele. It's got a 24.75-inch scale length, which is actually a little bit longer than most Mustangs, which have a 24-inch scale, but it's still shorter than Fender's standard 25.5 inches. When you combine that with a lightweight body, it means these guitars are great for younger players with smaller hands. You can definitely play this for hours and hours on end without getting any kind of back or shoulder fatigue. The body's made from basswood and it's got a bolt-on maple neck with oversized 70s style headstock. The neck features a slim, really comfortable C-shaped profile and it's fitted with a 22 fret rosewood fingerboard. On both the Mustang and Jazzmaster models, the fingerboard radius is 12 inches, which means they feel quite a lot flatter to play than a lot of other Fenders which have got a 9.5-inch radius. Hardware-wise, the Bullet Mustang is fitted with 6 sealed die-cast tuners, and down the other end there's a 6-saddle hardtail bridge, so no tremolo to worry about. The Affinity Jazzmaster, on the other hand, has got a body that's much larger and heavier than a Mustang. It's got a full-size 25.5-inch scale length and is available in either white or black. The body's made from alder, and just like the Mustang, it's got a bolt-on maple neck with that really comfortable C-shaped profile. This is fitted with a 22 fret rosewood fingerboard, which, as mentioned earlier, has got that really flat feeling 12-inch radius. Just like the Mustang, it's also fitted with 6 die-cast sealed tuners and a hardtail bridge, but the difference with the Jazzmaster is it's strung through the back of the body. Pickup-wise, both the Mustang and the Jazzmaster are fitted with 2 fat-sounding humbuckers, great for aggressive music styles. These pickups then run through a standard 3-way selector switch with volume and tone controls. All this adds up to 2 really cool looking guitars at great price points. So, let's plug these little grunge monsters in, turn it up and get noisy. So for more information on all the new Fender Squire offset models, visit www.pmtonline.co.uk and follow us on Facebook, facebook.com/PMT House of Rock. Or if you want to try one of these guitars out in the flesh, get down to your local professional music technology. We've got stores dotted all over the UK, and our experts are on hand 7 days a week to offer any help and advice that you might need. So follow your local PMT on Facebook, Twitter and Instagram to keep up to date with all the latest special offers, products, news and events. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more like this. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.